In this video, I'm going to show you how to activate and use the Describe Your Espresso extension on the DE1 machine. This extension was created so that you could record and save information about every shot that you make on your DE1. Your Decent machine already records a lot of technical information about each shot, but it doesn't know what kind of coffee beans you used, or the flavor notes for those beans, or the grinder, or your grinder setting. So the Describe Your Espresso extension is where you can record that information and review it later. So how do you activate an extension? Go into Settings, then tap the App tab on the right side, then tap the Extensions button. This opens a new window, and you'll see a list of extensions. Scroll down and select Describe Your Espresso. Then tap this Settings button on the right. You'll see some options for this extension. For example, if you turn on the Propagate Beans option, you'll automatically copy the name, roast date, and flavor description of your beans from one shot to the next. This is really helpful when you use the same bean most of the time. This way, you don't have to retype the same information again and again. But of course, you can edit it if you need to. After you activate the extension, your home screen will have a DYE button on it. Here in Settings, you can choose what you'll see first when you tap that button and the extension opens. For example, you can open it to a page where you describe your last shot, or to a different page where you plan your next shot. Click OK to save your changes. Exit the app and restart it. You can always come back and fine-tune your settings later. So now you've got the extension set up and you're about to pour a shot. So tap the DYE icon and you can use these arrows up here to navigate from record to record. Your records will probably be empty at first. So let's plan our next shot. Just fill in these fields, including the grinder setting and the dose in grams. For example, if you're using a coffee profile with a yield of 2:1, let's say the output is going to be 36 grams of coffee, so you enter 18 grams of beans for the dose. And the great thing about this is that the bean and grinder information will copy to your next shot. Meanwhile, your DE1 is saving information about its performance, like pressure, flow, and temperature. You can continue to save this information locally, or you could share it on a web service called Visualizer. If you want to learn more about setting up an account and using Visualizer, be sure to watch our video about another DE1 extension called Upload to Visualizer. Just like it sounds, the Upload to Visualizer extension can automatically upload your shots to your Visualizer account. But you need to set up an account on visualizer.coffee first, and activate the Upload extension if you want to store and share your shot details with a larger community. What's really great is that you can also download other people's espresso shots from the Visualizer community directly onto your DE1. Here's how you do it. On Visualizer, find a shot that you want to try on your Decent machine. Then tap the Share button up here, and you'll get a pop-up window with a code on it that's valid for 1 hour. Go back to your Decent machine, and in the Describe Your Espresso extension, tap the Visualizer button. Enter the code. You can also choose how many details you want to import from this shot. For example, you might have a different grinder, so maybe you don't want to import that info. Now go back to your home screen, and that new profile should be available for your next shot. And that's a quick overview of the Describe Your Espresso extension. Be sure to also watch our tutorial on how to use Upload to Visualizer, because these two extensions work really well together. Hope you found this helpful.